is JV? Please, who is that? Darian, go to sleep. What's going on? What's the riff from the Tiny Desk thing? What y'all talking about? What song is it in? Plastic? I mean, the riffs are improvised, meaning not memorized. I am not a good person. Whoever told you that, lied. Okay, I am not. I don't know the lingo. We love Emily King. We love Emily King.
There's a side of me.
Hallelujah.
That needs to be free. Oh, there's a side of you. That makes it all okay. Yeah, there's the side of me. There needs to be.
What's that other Emily King song I like?
Come back, Georgia, come back. Come back, Georgia, come back. I just need another chance. Chance to make it better. Come back, Georgia, come back.
Yo, my favorite Prince song.
What's it gonna be?
I know. I do like to say I'm leaving and then I stay on.
Whoa, baby, baby, baby. Don't make me wait.
Birth control tips. Abstinence. Sex is bad. Never, ever have it. Those are my birth control tips.
Don't make me wait, yo.
Max, which riff are you talking about?
Your time.
No new albums. We're done. Child, I need to get up off this shit. What's your favorite? Oh, Lord. What's your favorite Paris Hilton song? Y'all are insane. It's, of course, Stars Are Blind. Listen, Stars Are Blind is a fucking bop. Okay, Scott Storch produced it. Show some respect.
Your hands on my hips, bring me right back to you. I dance, I
How does that song go?
Your hands on my hips, pull me right back to you. I catch that thrust, give it right back to you. You're in so deep, I'm breathing for you. You grab my brains.
We can't sing that.
Crown Royal on ice. Crown Royal on ice. Your hands on my hips, pull me right back to you. Give it right back. Yeah, these are the engine I'm sitting night alone. What that mean? I got a red room, looking in my bedroom, sitting in my dead room. Feel like I'm inside a flower. Fly me to the moon. Let me dream another star. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars in other words. Please be true, and I was, I love you.
Dora Jar, A. Y'all listen to Dora Jar. Fucking so fucking sick.
Ooh, yeah. Cause you got all my body open.
Buzz and Fly Buzz Buzz needs a dollar to buy a CD.
Deep down I knew you wouldn't stay around. Should've left your side in the first place. But I thought I'd be cool and you would be around. I knew I hated it, that's what I get. What you done to me, baby?
I'm so sorry, Em will not be playing Keeps Me Alive. So, so sorry. But I'll play the other ones. Tinder. Never heard of that, don't know what that is. Have a good night, Spatial Reed. Wow, I have so many things. Yo, what is the favorite Little Dragon song? If you see me do this face, that means you're typing the names of people I don't like. And I'm just like, I honestly think my favorite Little Dragon is probably something from one of their first two albums. Those ones are my favorites. I like the first three. I like the third album also. I have a song with them. Isn't that crazy?
just looking now, just actually taking a little glance at the discography. I can't remember which tune is my favorite. Yo, I haven't heard Tirza's new album yet, but I cannot wait to listen to Tirza's new record. Y'all listen to Tirza. It came out on Friday, I think. I love Tirza. I just need to be, you know, in the right place. I'm not taking song requests, but who's to say? I don't know who that is, sorry. What poets inspire you? I famously can't read, so hard to say. Who is your enemy? Y'all know who my enemies are. I hate y'all. My favorite poet is Asia Monet. My skincare tip is don't go outside, don't socialize, don't let people touch your face. Exactly, y'all know. I love Kelsey Lu. I love adult jazz. I hate it here. I'm not familiar with current Joyce. Send me a song. I don't bleach my eyebrow. This is natural. I was born with this. Oh, we love Victoria Monet. Victoria Monet is one of my most listened to things from last year. I fucking love her. I love Brazilian music. Should I do a show in New York? Should I do a show in New York? We love Boards of Canada. Be doing runs to that shit. I live in your mind, rent free. What am I listening to this year? Let's take a look. It's a lot of SZA, a lot of Jasmine Sullivan. I'm not gonna say that one. A lot of Lorraine. That's what I'm listening to the most. Yeah, it's time for bed. I will upload a playlist of my favorite songs this year at the end of the year. I keep it all year long, and then I post it at the end of the year. I delete some songs usually before I post it because I'll be going ham in the middle of the year. Love you too. Love you mean it. I loved having my song in Rue's episode. It actually meant a lot to me because Euphoria is one of my favorite shows. So it was really sick to have a song in Euphoria. It's really fucking sick. Yo, what is my favorite Wise Blood song? I don't know, but I like something. I like her last record. We Love Kalani. Step on My Neck. I want Kalani to chop my head off and put it in the oven. Yes, I would. We love twigs in this house. I've never smoked weed before. I've told you that.
course, I've seen 11-year-old Jasmine Sullivan singing Home. I've seen every Jasmine Sullivan video. My favorite Ari Lennox song is La La La. For the OGs. Y'all got me doing Q&As.
La 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 la. Can't make a sound. Force my son out. Scared of love. Bless me before you go. You're going nowhere with me. Bless me before you go.
I think my favorite movie is maybe right now it's Eve's Bayou. I mean, come on.
You're going nowhere with me.
You performed Me in 20 Years for a dance competition. Send it to me. DM it to me, please. I would like to watch that. I'm very excited for the new James Blake. God willing, there'll be more new James Blake. With a certain someone. On the song. But we're not going to talk about that. Yes, send it. No thoughts. Yes, he's by you. Plastic is your night jam. Well, pick a different Moses song and make it your day jam. Yes, I sang on Solange's album, A Seat at the Table. I swear I know the name of the album. Which is now 5 years old, dear Jesus. I meant to post about that, but I forgot. You know, I don't be on my phone like that.
Say what you will. Oh, say what you... Are you in love? Do your best impression for me. Are you in love?
Yes, that's all right.
Smoking cigarettes at night.
Now, why would I answer that? I do like Lil Nas X. I like the beat. Baby, I'm sorry your girlfriend broke up with you. I gotta let you know, though. ACL is not tomorrow. It's Friday. So where are you going tomorrow? Tizo touchdown. I like the beat. Baby mother. I love baby mother. What are y'all watching right now? Homewrecking is not bad. I am an advocate for homewrecking. If it was a home in the first place, it couldn't be wrecked. Mm-hmm. Fidelity. Kale, I'm eating kale. This is liquid aminos. I understand the game.